that just about sums up today, doesn't it?
He is the best keeper in the league for saving penalties, and he makes it far too obvious where he's going.